marked the built and trained and train band flying colors. Bird stand here, your right, newspaper canvassers, lost prisoners, sewers, vendors, house makers, chimney sweeps, large refiners, cabinet and poplin weavers, farriers, Italian warehouse men, church decorators, bootjack manufacturers, understakers. Silk mercers, lapidaries, sales masters, short cutters, assessors of fire losses, dyers and cleaners, export bottlers, spellmongers, ticket writers, heraldic seal engravers, horse repository hands, bullion brokers, cricket and archery outfitters, brick makers, egg and potato factors, butchers and plumbers, plumbing contractors. After the March Gentlemen, of the Bedchamber, Black Rod, Deputy Garter, Old Stick, the Master. Of course, the Lord Great Chamberlain, the Earl Marshal, the High Constable carrying the Sword of Saints, St. Stephen's Iron Crown, the Chalice and Bible. Lord Moses on foot, Senate, St. Peter's Reply, winding clarion, welcome. Under an arch of triumph, the moon appears bareheaded, in a crimson velvet mantle trimmed with ermine, bearing St. Edward's staff, flowers and scepter with a dove, the Cortana. He is seated on a milk-white horse, with long flowing crimson tail, richly caparisoned, golden headstall. Wild excitement. Ladies from their balconies throw down rosy petals. The air ice perfumed with essences. The men cheer. Groom's boys run amid the bystanders with branches of hawthorn and wren hunches. The wren, the king of all birds. St. Stephen's today was caught in the bird. Exclamation mark. A blacksmith. 455. Murmurs. For the honor of God. And is that room? He scarcely looks 31. A hobbier and flaggergat of the famous room now. The world's greatest performer. Hats off. Hair it all uncover their heads. Women whisper eagerly. A millionaires. Richly. Isn't he simply wonderful? A noble woman. Nobly. All that man has seen. A feminist. Masculinely. And done. A-B-E-L-L-H-A-N-E-E-R. A classic face I he had the forehead of a thinker. Groomed weather. A sunburst appears in the northwest. The bishop is down and Connor. I here present our undoubted emperor, president, and king chairman, the most serene and potent and very puissant ruler of this realm. God save Leopold, the first. God save Leopold, the first. All. In dalmatic and purple mantle, the bishop of Leuven and Connor, with dignity. Thanks, somewhat eminent sir. William, Archbishop of Armagh, in purple stock and shovel hat. Will you to your power cause law and mercy to be executed in all your judgments in Ireland and territories thereunto belonging? 456. Placing his right hand on his testicle, swears. So may the Creator deal with me. All this I promise to do. Michael, Archbishop of Armagh. Pours a cruse of hair oil over Bloom's head. Gallium Magnum Anachiobobus. Habenus Carnificum. Leopold. Patrick. Andrew. David. George. Vidal. Anointed One. Louis assumes a mantle of cloth of gold and puts on a ruby ring. He ascends and stands on the stone of destiny. The representative appears put on his right hand on which part is flying or diamond. His call free name. Immediate silence. Wireless. NTER Continental and Interplanetary Transmitter.